Cinderella lives in a house with her stepmother and her two stepsisters. Her stepmother never works around the house. Every day she says,
"Cinderella, what's the dishes? Cinderella, clean the house. Cinderella, work."
Cinderella's stepmother is not good. She is bad. One of Cinderella's stepsisters is fat with a big nose. The other stepsister is thin with big ears, and they don't like to work either.
Cinderella, come here. Cinderella, come sweep the floor. Cinderella, clean my shoes.
Cinderella, comb my hair.
Cinderella is very beautiful and a hard worker. She is good to her stepmother and her two stepsisters. One day, they receive an invitation.
Read it, Mom, read it.
What does it say? What does it say, Mom?
It says, every woman is invited to the ball.
I want to go to the ball. I like to dance.
You want to go to the ball? You must be crazy.
Yes, I want to go to the ball.
Cinderella works hard. She starts making the dresses for her stepmother and her stepsisters. She does not have time to make her own dress.
We are going to the ball! We are going to the ball! If you don't have a dress, you will not go to the ball!
Cinderella starts to cry.
I don't have a pretty dress. I have an ugly dress. I'm not going to the ball.
What a shame. We have pretty dresses. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Your second option or choice for homework is simply to read from the script of Cinderella, which I will provide here at the end of the video. Now you can send your homework as usual to ais.musicbynadia@gmail.com. I love you and leave you.
Option one for your assignment is to act out the 5 topics to copy on video. Second part of this option is to type the names of the 5 topics on your email. Option 2, read the Cinderella script with expression in your voice and face, and even change your voice for the different characters, just like I demonstrated.